Lainey, it's my buddy!
No visitors!
Let them in, nurse. He's been asking for you. It can't hurt now. He's over here.
It can't hurt now?
Hey, Johnny Cake. Johnny Cake?
Hey, it's your vet. Hey, Pony.
Hey, listen, I got a riddle for you. What's the safest thing to be when you're stuck in an alley with a bunch of social outcasts?
I don't know.
Judo expert?
No, not a social outcast. How they treating you, kid? Too bad you and Dallas are going to miss the fight tonight. We're going to get them off our backs and get them out of our territory for good.
You got your name in the paper for being a hero?
Tough.
I figure Southern Gentleman ain't got nothing on Johnny Cade.
The book that got burned. Can you get another one?
What book, Johnny Cake?
He wants a copy of Gone with the Wind, so we can finish reading it.
Well, hey, there's a drugstore downstairs. I guess I could want to get you one. Don't you all run away.
Dallas is going to be all right. And Derry and me, we're okay now. Johnny?
It just hurts sometimes. Usually don't. I can't feel much below the middle of my back.
You're gonna be fine.
I'm pretty bad off, ain't I? The doctors say I won't be able to walk again.
You're gonna be alright, Johnny.
That one time we went to Wintersville, it was the only time I'd ever been out of our town. So much stuff I haven't done. I used to talk about killing myself, but I don't want to die.
You ain't gonna die, Johnny.
That's right, Johnny.
Dallas!
Still here, buddy? Some guys came by to give me some slack that our picture's in the paper. Said they couldn't believe it didn't say wanted, dead or alive under it.
That's a good one.
We're gonna beat him tonight. We're gonna get him out of our turf for good.
Johnny, your mother's here to see you.
Tell her to go away. I don't want to see her.
But she's your mother.
She's come to tell me about all the trouble I've been causing. She's tell her to go away. For once, just go away.
I was afraid this was going to happen. You're going to have to leave. Doctor!
See you later, Johnny.
Whoa!
I'll get it to her.
See you, Johnny.
They brought you a book, Johnny. Gone with the Wind. We can read it later.
Can I have a pencil? And a piece of paper?
When I come back.